There's good news from the daughter of Olympic gold medalist Mary Lou Retton, who said today that her mom is making remarkable progress. The 55-year-old is in a Texas intensive care unit after getting sick with a rare form of pneumonia. A plea to help pay for Retton's medical bills has topped more than $400,000.